What's up, marketers and problem solvers? Fried Chicken and wanted to bring you guys another video today. And we're gonna talk about how to make money with Google, even as a broke entrepreneur or broke student or broke anything. And we're gonna really put you guys in a position so that you can make money and you're not gonna be broke, guys. So first thing first, I have just 3 points that I'm gonna go over today. Google is a great platform, ton of traffic, ton of opportunity. I wanna give you guys some real world strategies so that you can make money and don't be broke. And even if you broke, you can actually start these and get your site started. So first of all, guys, pre-qualifications. If you don't have a business idea, if you don't have knowledge of a specific industry, if you don't know how to solve specific problems, the strategy is gonna be hard for you to implement, only because you have to create content to really start to showcase your knowledge and be able to help people. So guys, I have a 7-step guide to get you guys started, to pick your niche and really get you guys started on that. Links are in the description box, 7-step guide, digital marketing career guide, and affiliate guide, and freelance guide. We have a lot of guides down there. And best of all, they're free for right now. So go ahead and click on the link so that you guys can take advantage of those free guides while they're free. So I made some points for you guys just to make sure I hit all the right points, and I'll be going over these. I have 4 major points or 4 major strategies that's gonna give you guys an opportunity to make money on Google while you're broke. So first of all, guys, you have to have a WordPress site. I would prefer you to have a paid WordPress site where you go to GoDaddy, Bluehost, or somebody somewhere there, and that could get a WordPress site set up. But if you're broke, if you just don't have no money and you need to get a WordPress site up, well, you can go to WordPress.com. It's gonna have ads. It's gonna have, it's not gonna be as streamlined as the premium version, but it's a way to get started, especially if you broke, guys. I don't want you to be on this content 10 years, on this platform, a year, 3 years from now. You should be, this is just a stepping stone to get you guys started while you're broke. The minute you start making money, we want to start migrating this website to WordPress premium version, and we want to get you guys started. But you have to create a WordPress site. Go to WordPress.com and get started there. This is gonna be your location where you actually start making money on Google. You can start making money on Google Ads pretty fast on WordPress.com, guys. It's a trusted site. They're gonna allow you to put ads on there, and you're gonna be able to make money with that. It's gonna be limited. You're not gonna be able to do a lot with it, but it gets you in the door. That's why I always tell you guys, go ahead and get your jobs. Go ahead and save you a little money so that you can get a $5 a month WordPress web hosting account. It's pretty easy to get started. I have content to talk about that, but I want you guys to start that. This gives you a central location so that you guys can start putting content so that Google can index your content and be able to provide ads to your particular visitors. If you want to go to ad route, you can go ads, or you can go affiliate link routes, or you have your own product. You have a lot of different ways to make money on Google, guys. Even if you're broke, even if you get started, that's why I was telling you guys, as long as you have that niche down, you focus on that niche, you know how to solve problems, you're gonna be good. And you may think, hey, I don't have knowledge in anything. A lot of you guys are really techie. You got video, you know, computers. That's information that people want to know online. If that's a niche that you like, you're interested in, and you can really be able to solve problems in that niche, I suggest you guys go out and start a WordPress site. Start that brand name. Go out there and get rodrobinson.com like I got. Or just go johndoe.com, and then you can be the consultant for your particular industry, and you can make a ton of money off the bat, even though you broke, guys. So I highly recommend you to go that route. So number two, we're gonna write SEO friendly articles, guys. This is how Google find you, by text, at least that's the primary way. You gotta write SEO friendly articles on your WordPress sites in the post area up there. You're gonna be able to write articles, title them right, your meta tags, all that. Don't want to go too deep into the technical stuff because there's a ton of content out there. Again, I talk about that in my 7-step guide, so go ahead and pick that up and we can give you more details about that. But you have to write SEO friendly content in order for Google to rank you accordingly. You may think, hey, you know, I don't have the knowledge to get ranked high, but you'll be surprised if you provide a really good, thorough article that solves people's problems. They like it, the title's good, it resonates with them, it'll rank you faster than a lot of this generic content out here. And there's a ton of generic content. That's why I'm a huge proponent of actually niching down for you guys. So we want you guys to niche down, pick that niche, just really dominate that niche. It may be small, but it's okay. You're gonna make a ton of money like that, guys. You don't have to have a lot of people coming to your website in order to make money, especially when you're broke. You just want to get started. That's why I was telling you guys, you know, even if you go the free route, I still recommend you to go to GoDaddy or Bluehost or somewhere like that to go get your domain name. If you have a brand that you like to promote, or you can get that brand name, domain, or URL, go ahead. I recommend, if you don't know what you want right now, just get your firstandlastname.com so that you can start being a consultant in that industry, and you can always start with your personal brand and expand to your business brand. So if you always have that level of flexibility. So guys, that's why I say this strategy is flexible. It works for you now at the beginning, and then you can expand as you get in the intermediate stage, in the advanced stage. So you got your WordPress site set up, you have your contents and your articles and all that stuff. Let's just say you got your images, you're posting things to your blog or your WordPress site. Now you want to promote it, guys. Now this is where you actually go to social media. You go do paid ads, whatever method you want to do to promote this content. You got a lot of options, and a lot of them are free. There's paid options too, but what I prefer. But if you just want to get started and you broke, you want to start the social media route. You got the YouTube, your Facebook, your Instagrams. Those are going to be your primary three where you're going to get a lot of organic traffic. Twitter helps too. A lot of other small forums online, you can get really good free traffic without having to pay a lot of money. Quora is one of my favorites. I love me some Quora because you can get ideas about content, engage with people who have the problem that you're trying to solve, and you can easily turn these people into customers because they actively in the mindset of trying to find solutions to a problem that you can solve. And that's just money in the bank for you guys. So guys, jump on that please. Start promoting that business. It's so important that you promote your business. A lot of artists, a lot of content creators think, hey, I just create the content or the videos or the pictures and the people will come. A lot of times that works, depending on how good of a content creator you are, how good YouTube or whoever is gonna push your content. But in a lot of cases, you have to promote this content yourself in order for it to work. So guys, I want you to promote your content, especially at the beginning. You need to get started. And again, I keep plugging my stuff, but links are in the description box. We tell you guys how to promote your stuff too. So last but not least, engage in your audience. I am still working on this myself. So a lot of times you get wrapped up into the creating the content, promoting the content, trying to monetize the content. You forget about your audience, engaging directly with your audience. This builds a long-term relationship for your audience. Google love engagements. Engagement keeps people on your website, on Google, longer. They have more opportunity to see those ads on your site, the affiliate links, all the different things that Google wants your audience to engage in, to get information about. As long as you're engaging, they're on their platform, or they're being able to gather information. Google loves that. So guys, you would take your content that much further when you're broke. You have time, you're able to do this, and you can really put yourself in a position to win by just really engaging with your audience and doing what you need to get started. So guys, I covered a lot in this video. Don't want to make the video too long, but I want you guys to really get started making money on Google. Even if you're broke, And I want to cover this more in my freelance guide, 7-step freelance guide. Get started, guys. You can start now if you're a beginner, intermediate, even if you're advanced. Go ahead and check it out. We have guides for every stage of your career and whatever you want to do, skills, jobs, all that good stuff. Links below. So go ahead and check that out while it's free. And I'll see you guys in the comments. Like, subscribe to the content. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.